Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the one game in Roblox and it shows authentication failed. Error code 403. An error was encountered during authentication. Please try again. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close this Roblox from your task manager. And sometimes this is occurs due to your DNS server not responding. So always you can use Google DNS and which is very fast one. So how to use it? So just right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings. So here I try to access change adapter options. And here it shows me all network adapter like Wi-Fi as well as Ethernet adapters. But here I using the internet via Wi-Fi. So I try to right click on that adapter and go to properties. So here you can double click on this option internet protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option. And finally, don't forget to save these changes. So now it starts to applying the changes. So be patient. So after you done these processes, unclose all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run. And then execute this command. Percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate that Roblox folder and simply click to delete it. And close all the windows. And one more time I try to open that Roblox official website. So here I try to play this Among Us. Because I check it if this trick works or not. So it asks for the application access permission. So you can click to download this Roblox. And it starts to installing. And the installation process is completed. So now one more time I try to press this play button. So now this time you can select open Roblox. But friends, now this time you can see this Among Us game is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your available comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.